hamstrings. So we just want you to put your right foot out, lift up onto your heel, and then just lean into that leg. So you want your knee locked out, and you want your hips forward. You don't open up your hips, just like the other exercise that we did where you don't put your foot sideways. You don't open up your hips. You keep your hips forward with the leg and just lean into that.
And you can really, really feel this when you do it.